so he doesn't touch it, and the clock has started. And that's when he immediately looked and said, hey, come on now. So Fox knew what he was doing when it came down.
And they're trying to figure out now what are they going to do with the shot clock or the game clock.
So this game is screeched to a halt as we near the finish line.
I thought De'Aaron Fox, I mean, he stuck and touched the ball, but he really never did touch the ball.
Maybe that's where the officials were fooled. They do have a...
They've got both coaches together now trying to explain it to both coaches what they're going to do here.
As the players linger,
I don't think that Alvin Gentry's too happy about,
think so
about the decision.
Yeah, look at that. Oh, man, he is really bad. He threw the clipboard down, stormed off. The officials hopefully will get on the microphone and explain it, but Albert's not letting go. And neither is De'Aaron Fox on the same page, obviously.
Jump ball. And he's not going to come up with it. It has to be two players that are on the court at that time, so you can't have the two high fly acts in the center. So it'll be LeBron for the Lakers. I don't know who's jumping. Looks like, is that Mo Harkless going to jump?
Yeah, LeBron, he's poised to take advantage and close this game out. And he does, back to us.